The students that enter into our programs, they learn how to use state-of-the-art CAD software to design products. They build parts, assemblies, they do detailed drawings, pretty much anything needed to manufacture these products that they're working on or products that any company needs them to work on. So my name is Craig Miller. I'm a full-time faculty member in the Engineering and Industrial Design Technology Department. I think the best thing about the Engineering and Industrial Design Department is that our students work on products that don't exist yet. They're working on products of the future that our customers don't know that they need yet. They also work on products that, you know, help in many aspects of society. They're working on products for the military, for water purification. They're doing all kinds of different things to help humanity. So we get feedback from our students. They'll come back and tell us that, you know, they're working on these different types of products, and the impact that they're having just on, you know, the world as a whole is really inspiring and really fun to see. We have three CAD labs that we kind of call our own back in Engineering and Industrial Design. The students that are in our programs spend a decent amount of time sitting behind computers, designing parts, doing drawings, learning how to simulate the parts that they're designing to make sure that they'll hold up and function in the real world when they're actually produced. We have probably some of the highest end PCs on campus due to the nature of the software that we're running. We're running high end graphic software, and that tends to need a pretty hefty machine. It needs a lot of horsepower, so to speak, in order to run the software that we run. We typically have class sizes in the neighborhood of around 16 to 18 students, which is a nice sized class and allows the faculty to be able to interact with the students one-on-one and provide all the assistance the students need. So we have two degree programs in engineering design. We have our two-year associate program that we call our EN degree. The EN degree, the students finish in four semesters, and when they graduate, those students go on and become drafters. Now we have the big brother of that program, our BEN program, or our bachelor program, the engineering design technology degree, takes those students a step further. So they're with those two-year students for the first 2 years of the four-year program, but after that, they stick around, they move into more heavy engineering courses. The makerspace is absolutely free to any student to go over and work in at any time. Whenever they have the open lab hours, the students can go over there and work with any of the equipment at no cost. Any student who wants to print out a personal project or wants to build something, they will go over to the makerspace and use the CNC equipment that's over there, the welding equipment, the machining equipment, and the 3D printing in order to produce the things that they want to work with. When it comes to clubs on campus, the Baja SAE team, the students in that club design and build an off-road vehicle. It tends to be very popular with our students because everything about that vehicle is shaving weight. Our students can model parts up, design the parts, we can apply materials to them, and we can tell them before they even start cutting metal whether or not that part's going to save any weight and how it's going to perform by simulating it as well. So they can tell them even before they start producing a part, whether or not it's going to help them out.